for too long has given Putin his grip on Western politics. Our mission is clear. Diplomatically, politically, economically, and eventually militarily. This hideous and barbaric venture.
For the Ukrainian people and their right to protect their lives, their families, and to defend themselves. That's what this country is doing, and that has the overwhelming support, I think, of the whole.
With every day that Ukraine's heroic resistance continues, it is clear that Putin has made a catastrophic mistake. And you have to ask yourself why he did it. Why did he decide to invade this total?
I want to say that I'm acutely conscious that there is not enough that we can do as the UK government to help in the way that you want. And I've got to be honest about that. And when you talk about the no-fly zone, as I said to Volodymyr,